Hello guys, welcome back to American Theft 80s. We're about to see where we left off. This game's been a little while since I've been here. Let's see. Buy a lock picking kit. I don't know if we have enough money for that. Let's see if we have enough money to do that. Let's see if we have enough money. Come on, open the door. Must be closed. Let's see what they got. A lockpick kit's what we need. We don't have enough money to buy one right now. We need $12. Well, level one. Good intel on a burglary. Can we sell anything? I don't have anything to sell. So we can't sell anything. And we don't have the level that we need. We can get a hammer. That's all we can really do. We don't have the level to buy a crowbar or climbing boots, anything right now. A lockpick kit's $12. And we need level one lockpicking to do that. So right now we're not there. So, okay. We're gonna go see if we can steal some things, see if we can kind of make it some money. Get up to level one. Been a while since we've been in this game, so we're gonna check it out, do some more, you know. Let's change clothes. We'll see if we can get in this house right here. See if we can change our outfit. A little real suspicious, but I don't have the money to buy that, so we're gonna have to get some money and get another level. Let's see if we can break into this house right here. See, I can't even do that. Probably have to start somewhere easy. Don't think you can climb. No, I can't climb it. And I can't buy a lock picking kit right now. I don't have the money, so we're gonna have to do it dead here. Yes, it's not even letting us get in there. Maybe there's something that I'm missing here. Let's see. Maybe we need to upgrade something, then that'd give us the option to go buy what we need to buy. Maybe that's what I'm doing wrong here. Burglary. Yeah, so we don't have the skill that we need. Alright, so we're gonna go see if we can go somewhere and steal some more stuff and kind of build it up some more. Well, that done something. That gave us lock picking one. We may have enough to go buy it now. Alright, let's go ahead now and see if we can actually buy what we need to buy. That may have been our problem. Okay, we can buy our lockpicking kit now. So we bought a lockpicking kit, so we're good now. We just bought one. We don't need another one, I wouldn't think. We'll buy one more. Let's not let us. Alright, one more. That's all we need. Open test lock. Okay, we can do the test lock here. Yeah, I've used one lockpick here. Alright, let's see. A little sensitive. We'll get it here in just a minute. And let it count slow. Come on. Don't want to break it. Here we go. I think it's just a minute. Buy electric. I don't have the money for that right now. New intel. Lucky. Right now we can't do that. We don't have the money for that. We're gonna have to make some money first. Let's see if we can get into this house over here now. Coming daylight, so we might better sleep. It's better to do this at night on here. Come on, get in the car. We're gonna sleep a little bit. See if we can get into this house. Now, I haven't played a lot of this, so I may not be the best at it. That's okay. I'll tell you how to earn extra cash. Footsteps. we're in. Get in the window? I don't have a glass cutter, so we can't get in the window. Don't have anything to climb right now either. Hear footsteps. Someone in the next room. Let's do what we can, try to get out of here without us seeing us. I don't know if we can get this TV. Try to run. They will be kind of suspicious. Leave a TV in there for right now. Whoa. if we hit another house. Alright, so we know that he's in there, so we're not going to go to that house. See if we can hit the one next to it here. I have a way to get in the window right now. We may still be able to go through here, we may not have to pick it. We gotta pick this again. See if we can hit this other room right here. I don't know if it's like a storage building or what it is. We're gonna see if we can get anything out of here. Do it too much, you may break your lock pick. Inventory's full. Just some phones, I don't really see too much in here that would really... Alright, we'll go ahead and go sell what we got. Except for the TV. That's in back of the car. We're gonna sell what we got here. Got a radio, $32 each. Two of those, $7 for a toy. We could go ahead and sell the TV. The TV does give us $111. So we got $200 now. That's it. I think this is what we need, a level one. Two. That's a hammer, lockpicks. It says... I'm gonna hold off on that just a little bit longer. We're gonna see if we can hit another house. I'm gonna change our appearance here just to kind of blend in. Daytime when I change it. Probably could buy that, but I'd rather wait a little bit, try to get a little bit more money. What is this? Oh, this is the police station. We don't want to hit a police station. Did this go anywhere? By the tow truck. Oh, if you want your car fixed, okay. Is there anything in this? No, it's empty. I wasn't sure what was in there. Oh, this is in the road right here. one that I hit earlier. See if we can get in the back room of the music store. Okay, we're not gonna be able to scale this fence. We got a door right here though. I don't want to use a hammer because it may make too much noise. Someone in the back room. Got a TV, but we probably would never get it out of here. Well, we got caught. Well, guys, that's where we're going to end it today for American Theft 80s. We almost got caught there at the record store there. I want to say thank you to everyone been watching the channel, everyone been subscribing to the channel. It means a lot. Helps the channel grow. We still got a lot to do in this game. Want to get in and do another video. It's been a little while since we did anything with it. But yeah, thank you to everyone been watching. I'm enjoying it. It's something different. It kind of reminds you of American Thief 8 of Thief Simulator, what I meant to say. Sorry about that. But yeah, thank you for them watching the channel. Everyone's been subscribing. It means a lot. And we'll see you in the next video.